it started as a, you know, a small idea that me and my sister had planned. And we said, you know, why not put up a small, tiny coffee shop in Manila? What happened was the menu evolved into something much, much larger than what we expected until it wasn't any more coffee shop. It now became more like a bistro, cafe, bakery.
Well, a great restaurant is a place where you walk in and you feel like you're somewhere else. Like, that was the goal, is when you walk in, you should feel like you're no longer in Manila. And then we built all the other ones, Pharmacy, Hotel Bar, Pink's. You know, you walk in and you're just like, you're transported. And I think that's what makes people come in, and good food and great service is what makes them come back.
I think we never compromise with the ingredients. We wanted to keep the integrity of the whole dish by really choosing the best ingredients available. And we don't scrimp on the equipment. If it wasn't available here, we try to find it elsewhere and get it at any cost.
When we started, there wasn't a lot of farms available. There was maybe two. The goal is to help the local farmers grow their business. We were told that nobody has ever done it before, and so we weren't going to be successful in doing it. I think what was missing in the equation was an end user. And so we were determined to just do it. And same thing, it's like, open a restaurant like this, it should look like this, the service should be like this, and the food should be like this. And that's, I think that's basically what happened.
We just wanted to say that we will keep the consistency. It will be there, the service, the integrity of all these of the dishes. I think that's what kept us here, and that's what we will try and continue to do.